Hi everyone and welcome to the video series where we'll be covering the new updates in Cisco Firewall Migration Tool. My name is Suraj and in this video, we'll be looking at the high availability support for third-party migrations added in 7.0.1. With this feature, you'll be able to migrate third-party firewall configurations into Cisco firewalls which are present in high availability mode. Let's look at the feature in action. This is my firewall management center where I have firewall threat defense devices in high availability mode. For HAIP, we recommend using an IP outside of the firewall network. Now let's head over to the firewall migration tool and start the migration. First, I'll choose the source firewall vendor and click on Start Migration. Next, I'll upload the configuration file extracted from the source firewall. After looking at the summary of migrations that will take place, I'll click on Next. Now, I will enter my FMC details and connect to the FMC, then click on Proceed. Here, in the FTD selection dropdown, you can look at the HA pair that we saw at the beginning. Let me choose the HA pair 1 and proceed with the rest of the migration steps, where you first convert the rules for the selected features, map the interfaces and security zones, view the optimize, review, and validate page, and finally validate the configuration before the final push. Now that the migration has successfully validated, let's push the configuration to the FMC. After a successful migration, you can verify the configuration by logging into the FMC. So we have reached the end of this video. Thanks for watching.